To understand everything, I need to tell you my story. I've been in this world for 22 years now. I grew up in a small family in a small town that belongs to this big world where I thought that everything is possible and limitless. Growing a bit by bit, this picture started to fade. This world was invaded by chaos. People's ambition were killed by fear. We thought that peace was achieved in 1945 after the Second World War and the Tunisian independence in 1952. But that was nothing but a delusion. The conflicts never stopped. We kept being hunted by the ghost of the past that kept bringing chaos to us. No matter how hard we tried or fast we ran, this demonic influence to create conflicts and demolish peace kept reaching the end of the line before we did. That's why the only one option left was fighting. That was my story, and the story of my entity Isaac in Tunisia. Our vision as a movement is peace and fulfillment of human sky potential to avoid any future conflict. But the ghost of the past never disappears. My journey started by being an active member in my LC and kept going for one reason, which was standing up and defeating the enemy. And for the same reason, I joined to be among the 11 individuals that wanted to make of the most effective change in the organization by achieving what people always needed, a revolution. And that's where Rise to Revolutionize was created. This experience was the turning point of my life, and this organization shaped me to become the person I am today. A journey of 993 days made me more self-aware of my weaknesses, but also it highlighted my strengths that made me believe more in myself. It developed my solution orientation to make me look always for answers for all my problems within the product and to contribute more to the whole entity. And this experience made me realize the importance of unity despite diversity, because that is the main thing that empowers us and made me aware of the world's problem and to contribute in solving them. But why am I here? Because the ghost is back, this time in the shape of a pandemic. But today I will make it disappear for once. Today I make our story the way we desire, because our history shall not die. Dear Isaac in Tunisia, I am applying for the MCP position with a unique and single vision: invent the future for a better story engraved in our history. Why inventing? Because this is a vision that comes out of need, an urgent one in order to survive as an organization and keep our history living eternally. This vision is decorticated on three axes. First one, agility, which is to empower the young leaders of our entity and network to be more flexible but also engaged and unified as one to every change management we're gonna face during this term, because membership is the flame of each organization and we need to keep it in order to have an entity agile enough to co-create and innovate in different methods to overcome this pandemic and keep our customers engaged. Second one is optimization, which refers to the ability of simplifying, rectifying, and impacting every single key area from our organization and every stakeholder by focusing on LC capacity, marketing for OGX and ASIC, and accessibility to more resources while providing developers purposeful partnership to our entity. And here we come to our last goal, which is resistance. Because I have a dream of an organization that is more relevant to the country, especially in those circumstances. Because I believe that this generation is a generation that will prove again that the impossible is not Tunisian. And this generation will make the entity rise up again, because the decision and actions that we make today will matter for the Isaacers and the country of tomorrow, for our history. Building a healthy, long-lasting Isaac despite all is what we will and must do. Our mission is to take action beyond the ghost of the past, and I want this year to be the foundation to ensure that 21-22 we are leading a sustainable Isaac in Tunisia. This is my promise for the entity, this is my promise for my country, and for you to invent history.